An industrial building caught fire overnight just north of Fountain Square. The Indianapolis firefighters tell us the blaze began just before midnight. IFD says they don't know what all was in the building at the time of the fire. We will continue to keep you updated as more information becomes available.